Today's entertainment report brought to you by Stan's brand new series, Madagascar, A Little Wild. Now streaming only on Stan.
From Beyonce's Halo to Adele's Rumour Has It, Ed Sheeran's Happier and Taylor Swift's Welcome to New York, Ryan Tedder has written some of the biggest songs of the past two decades. Now the global hitmaker and One Republic frontman is lending his talents to a brand new TV show which he hopes will help launch the careers of a whole new generation of songwriters.
You've written and produced for some of the biggest names in the biz. Adele, Beyonce, Ed Sheeran, J-Lo, Lady Gaga. And now here you are showing the next generation of songwriters on Songland. What is your best piece of advice for anyone who has dreams of one day having their song sung by a superstar like that?
There's so many people competing for so many different dream jobs everywhere in the world. When I was 15, I discovered that you could be a professional songwriter. I knew you could be a recording artist, but the writing part of it, that was just such a like light bulb moment. I was like, wait, you can do that for a living? Like that doesn't sound like a job. And I was like, well, I want the job that's not a job. The only way that you can get there is being obsessed. So you just have to write every single day. You have to dare to suck. You have to write really, really bad songs because that's the only way you get to really good songs.
Been working with Alicia Keys, and you guys shared some pretty cute content the other day.
Yes.
How is that going?
Alicia's one of my favorite people. I think it would make people at home happy to know that she is everything that you hope she is. She like glides into a room, you know. Her and Beyonce, those are the two, like anytime they walk in, she's just beaming with smiles and like, how you doing? Like hugs and kisses and like, she's just, I don't know, she's just an awesome, you know, wonderful, wonderful person.
You and the other One Republic boys have been super busy over the last 12 months. We loved the music that you put out. You know, obviously the forthcoming album as well, Human. But there have been some challenges, haven't there?
Oh, yeah. I mean, like, there's a lot of songs that a lot of artists have put out that have just kind of gone up in thin air because you don't have the normal ways of promoting it. And you're competing now with, ever since coronavirus, TikTok has exploded to such a degree that it's like a giant wave that's like crested over the dam that was keeping it out of the music industry. And now it's kind of taken over the music industry. You have about 60% of all the songs in the top 50 worldwide are from TikTok. It's changed how you promote music. Hasn't changed how you write it. I've actually written more, but it's hard for me. I had a meeting with my manager this morning because I was like, but when can we tour? Like, if we put out some song and we have a huge, you know, successful album or song in Australia, well, the first thing we want to do is go book a tour. And it's a giant question mark.
Well, mate, we're very excited that Songland is premiering here in Australia. When you come back down here, we're going to go out for some fried chicken. Remember that place that I brought you some chicken from last time?
Oh, yeah. I remember I had fried chicken yesterday for the first time in, like, months. And I actually thought about eating it in that hotel room that we had it.
We can't wait to see you down here again.
Ditto. I can't wait.
Excuse me. What hotel room?
It was for an interview.
Oh, yeah.
Made it sound a little... The fried chicken was very good. Very, very good. No wonder you
sound nervous.
It.
Yeah.
No, because Karl always says things.
No, you're the one that he's the one that said you had fried chicken in his hotel room. That's pretty leading.
No, it's not. All right, let's move on. Ryan's new series, Songland, premieres on E! Channel on Foxtel tomorrow night. What a lovely guy. What a great interview. Excellent songwriter.
Well done, Brooke.
Well done, Brooke. Good stuff.
And you know you just have to ignore him.
Anyway,
I'll try.
Maybe tell us later.
No.